DRI. That's dirty, rotten imbeciles. I don't need society.
Thank you. Once the rotten decay sets in, you can't stop it. These are some really uplifting products.
Thank you. Okay, and there's a train coming. I don't think I can adjust this too much more. Whoa, it's giving it a ride. I kind of expected it to survive, really. Well, I think it got pinched. Oh, there you have it. Was there some better way I could have handled that? Probably. But I really kind of thought it would survive. Well, it's still on the tracks. So I guess we could wait for another one. Okay, and I've now doubly blocked the tracks. Alright, now I just have to hang out and see what happens here. What will happen? Will no more trains spawn? Nope, look at this. Right around the bend. I am so lucky. Am I recording? Yes, I'm recording. Here come the choo-choo. All kinds of debris. I thought you would stop the train with it. And of course, as always, nothing stops the train. Too much. How long for the next one? This is getting to be too entertaining. Down. Tie that in. Okay, let's look at this other one. Can't get back up. Crap. Okay, well. I don't know if I have enough time to get across to that one. I don't. Okay. Here we go. Can I get myself killed somehow here? It's just a thing of beauty. Bum, bum. There we go. Not quite. Well, that might wedge it a little bit. Nah, let's go a little bit. A little bit more. No. Okay, I have to get back on track. There we go. What's that coming out of the tire? That's the brakes. Ideally, get this a little more horizontal. That's what I... There we go. Man, it's rotating. Oh dear. No, don't flop off. We need you on the tracks. Okay, well, this is just gonna have to be what it's gonna be. Can I climb this? No? Not probably the best place to stand. We get on the train. Oh, I'm holding the gun. It's too bad. Flip it up onto the train. Yeah. Yeah, that's... I'm recording. I don't know, am I just entirely too entertained at this point? Are we so far down the line that we won't spawn a train? Oh, here comes a train, okay. Tearing more parts off. I wondered how long before I got a wanted level for this stuff. Alright, that's easy. We have to set this up before we get around to the screen, and then go. And crouch. They seem to know where I am. They complain to be completely irrespective of the fact that there should be a train coming. Okay, that's a 3-star. I'm gonna try to get the call. Call Esther. You're dead. This is game for what we're doing.
Hi. What service are you looking for?
Unavailable? How the hell could that be unavailable?
Call back when your brain has started working.
This could be the end of our fun. Comes the train. Come on, let's the train hit the cops. Boom. We'll still be there as I was shot to pieces for having some simple fun in game. Get to clean everything up. Looks like. See that? You see, the police just won't let you have any fun in this game. It's just, you know. Well, all we can do is blow a hole in the wall. At my destination, back to where I had started. Yeah, Ms. Baker?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, I need another limousine.
Sure, no problem.